2 times. And I don't want it if you didn't make the.
What's up, Charlie? Oh, don't pay attention to the dirty clothes. What's up, Charliecakess babes? Welcome to another showgirl vlog with your girl, Charliecakess. I'm gonna bring y'all with me for the day. Y'all, I'm trying to figure out this vlogging thing because, like, a girl is pregnant. And some days I feel good, feel great. Some days I'm not in the fucking mood to be on camera. And yeah, so trying to figure this all out. So I may just like film like 2 days and then like post it on Sunday. I don't know. We're gonna figure it out. But I'm gonna take y'all with me today. We are going to our creative space first so we can film a sex talk Tuesday, which I haven't filmed in mad fucking long. And then I'm probably gonna rehearse this dance, or I probably gonna just rehearse it when I get home, because I want some food. We going to this vegan, it's a vegan fast food place called, what is it called, babe? Faux Burger. And I've been seeing it on my social media for a really long fucking time. So we gonna go see what it's about, and I'm gonna take y'all along with me today. So make sure y'all like, share, subscribe. And that's on period, that's on period. Say hi, babe. That's my baby daddy. My baby daddy slash Beyonce. So, all right, y'all, make and say hi, Aries. She like, bitch, bye. But yeah, come with us today, y'all. Make sure, like I said, like, share, subscribe, and I will see y'all in the core. What's up, babe? So we are on our way to the studio. Maybe you need to put that up while you're driving. I know you're hungry, but you can wait till we get to the studio. He always want to eat and drive and try to put my life in danger.
Represent stop sign. I knew that.
But well, we are on our way to the studio. Yeah. So, I'm excited to go to this place today because they got smash burgers. And if you know what a good smash burger is, if you're like a meat eater, because you know we're not meat eaters, we're vegan. I'm vegan. So, yeah, that's what we're gonna be eating today. Vegan smash burgers. They got wings there. So I might just get Bae to get our burger food, and I might buy us some wings because I heard the wings is good. And I'm gonna do a whole review on this shit. Y'all already know. Even though I don't do cooking with Charliecakess no more, I don't mind still showing you guys what I eat. So see y'all when I get to the motherfucking studio. Ooh, y'all, my skin is glowing, bitch. My baby got me. Oh, I can't wait till the gender reveal vlog so y'all can know what I'm having. Y'all wanna know something funny? I already know what I'm having, but I'm not gonna tell y'all. And the reason I found out, because I didn't know my doctor was not going to separate it. And it's so crazy because when she sent it to me on the thing, it didn't say how it did on the test results. When I looked at the actual lab results from the company, they said, do not open this section if you do not want to know the gender of the baby. Why the fuck couldn't my doctor put that? But I still love you, Miss Gates. So, it is what it is. But yes, y'all. I see y'all in a little bit. Hey y'all, so we just got to the creative space. I missed her. Y'all, I was really upset. I'm not even gonna hold you. I haven't been here in like 2 weeks because we getting the air conditioning fixed and we got hella fans in there. But y'all, I'm pregnant and I be hot and I really wanted the fans in here. So I thought if I did a strike, they was gonna hurry up and get the air conditioning there. So yes, I was doing a strike because I was like, maybe his grandfather will hurry up, and look what happened. We getting it in the next 2 weeks. Period. I guess striking do help. Don't tell me to shut up. What, I can't go on strike? Huh?
Can you kick that side? This way?
I'll open it. Well, I'm just saying you could do better. Where the fuck is the key? Oh, those, they smoking weed.
That weed strong. I can't stand the smell of weed.
Fix your face,
Jeffrey. It's like, let me stop. So we're here. We're here. We're here. We're here. I'm happy because I haven't seen my baby in 2 weeks. I know she missed me and I missed her. Oh, I left that table out here too. Let's see what she's looking like. Ooh. Hey, girl. All right, y'all, let me get put some stuff down and get myself together. I'll be right back. I'm happy.
All right, y'all. So, you get on my nerves. I was just pissed at him because he don't motherfucking listen. Don't try to make a sad face now. Try to eat the ice cream. I love you. But we just got the goods from, what is it called? Foxburg. I keep calling it something else. But Foxburg.
It's called For Real.
Oh. For real. Sorry, y'all. For Real Burger. We just got some food from there. So, this is what it's looking. Ooh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. She gave us 7 wings. My fat ass one count going. So, that's how it's looking. If y'all can see it. That was a thumbnail. So, you ready to try one?
Yeah.
Wait, we gotta try it together.
I was just licking the sauce before I fill in my clothes.
I just tried one without the sauce and one with the sauce. Mm. That's good. Let's try one with the sauce.
Careful with the stick.
Mmm. That's some good ass ranch.
Mmm.
That's good. Okay.
The burgers, they chewy. I mean, the wings.
It's just made with soy, I think.
I mean, more than likely.
That's good, though.
The sauce is up. And this ranch sauce is up.
These fries are better. I don't give it a full review in instruction. Clearly, you see me like it. And she gave us a free ice cream. She was very sweet. Great customer service. All right, let's put a, we're gonna hold off on the wings for a second. Get some water, wash the palate out. Now it's time for the smash burger.
Come on, baby.
I'm greedy. I'm like, which one has me? All right. Oh, shit. This is what the smash burger look like. Now I gotta do it like it's a makeup review. You ready? Mm-hmm. Oh, this thing grilled. I don't think it's impossible, man. You ready? And it got the onions, everything.
She made her own sauce.
Yeah. You ready?
They gonna say ready and eat before me.
Don't take it too long.
Just give him OG cheeseburger.
Mm-hmm.
Cookout cheeseburger. Like family cookout.
Mm-hmm. You gotta do it, dude. This is really good. Yeah, we need this all over Atlanta for the vegan motherfuckers.
This sauce good too.
Mhm. Mhm. I eat here again. I'll give it overall everything. Experience food, I give it a 10 out of 10. I say the wings was like a little bit chewy because of the soy, but that's normal. It's vegan, so. But 10 out of 10. What's your rating?
I'll say 10 out of 10 for sure. Burger is awesome.
Mm-hmm.
I like how she grilled the onion.
Mm-hmm. I like how she grilled the burger.
Yeah.
She chalk coat that motherfucker.
Yeah.
And she
it's giving like homemade fast food rather than
fast food.
Yeah. It took her a little second to make this shit too.
Hell yeah.
Oh, these real onions.
Mm-hmm.
All right, now. Fresh onions. And they ain't burnt or nothing.
Mm-hmm. For real burgers? Y'all do it, that.
And we will be back for real.
For real. I hope y'all like that, Charliecakess, babe. So if you in Atlanta area, if you live down here, Union City, if you don't, come the fuck through. This shit was good. It was real good. I'm almost done. I'm trying to save some till I get home. But that might not happen. Because this shit is for real good. All right, y'all. I'm finna eat. Talk to y'all later.
Grand Rising Charliecakess, babes. I know. I didn't vlog my whole day yesterday. I think all I vlogged was me in the gym. I mean, me at home working out. But I'm finna make Bebe a bagel before he go to work. He gonna come in here like a baby, like, babe, can you make me a bagel before I go to work? I'm like, yes, Leslie. I will. Damn, I don't even know where to sit y'all at. I'm gonna have to take this thing off. So, I'm gonna sit y'all right there. Ooh. I ain't got no bottoms on, so. Make myself one too. These shits fresh as hell. We be getting our stuff from the bakery. Thank you.
But yes, I'm packing boo boo lunch for work. So he did, he ate everything in there, his little greedy self. He ate everything but his pistachio. Let me sit y'all up here. Oh, there we go. Hey y'all. Okay. So today we gonna pack him a mango. It's so dark right here. But it's okay, just the lighting that's in the kitchen. pack him some pistachio. He seemed like he liked the pistachios more than his granola to me. Okay, his bacon is done. We're gonna get his bacon. He loves when I make him bacon because I make the best bacon. And I put, oh, we need to get some more vegan butter. Yeah, we use vegan butter. Yeah, we definitely need some more vegan butter. So go ahead and take some butter. Strawberry jam on there. I'm gonna go ahead and put my bagel in there. So got his bagel done. I'm gonna put it in his little thing because he get ready to go to work literally in like 5 minutes. Did the fucking toaster oven just not work? It wasn't plugged in all the way. I was gonna get pissed, but got him in a mango, some pistachios. And his bagel, ooh, I'm gonna give him a water. And that's just for his breakfast. Cause he literally works at home, literally. He works at the front, so. He works at the complex that we live at, so. He gonna come home for lunch, but baby thing is packed. And now I'm finna get myself some breakfast, eat and lay my big ass back in the bed. Cause y'all know, I'm pregnant as fuck. Yesterday I had a productive day, but today I'm gonna take it slow this morning and I'm gonna eat me a bagel. I'm gonna write down because it's like y'all prenatals make me sick. So I'm finna just like figure out what prenatals I can take. So I'm gonna make my own prenatals and get my own vitamins, and then I'm gonna just chill out for a little bit in the bed, and then I'm gonna go out on the patio and read a book for a little bit, and then I'm gonna come back and do some work on my computer of stuff I need to get done. Then
I'm gonna probably stretch and then just chill out until I gotta go to my creative space. So yeah, so bam, I'm gonna take y'all with me today and then I'm gonna close this vlog out. So all right, I'll see y'all later. Excuse me.
This is my little vlog. We eating. They did.